Well, hello there, it's Glenn1N, and we are playing another game of Talisman Digital online! So you don't have to. It's a cool, cool place out here in Talisman World, or Talisman Island, if you will. And sometimes we attract the attention of other adventurers, and we go on quests, not together, to beat the living crap out of each other. And sometimes they give up halfway through, which they did in our last game, so that was rather disappointing. So we're here again. One more time, spinning the wheel to see if we can get a good game going. We've got a standard setup. You know the score by now. We're playing a super fast setup where we are playing a maximum of 60 rounds. There are random endings, which we will know. We will see the endings before we start. And we also have sudden death. Oh, well, obviously 60 rounds, sudden death. But we also have no respawns. So we only get one shot at the title. Let's see if we can attract some visitors. Well, hello, we're back. And we do have two fighters. We have Rockweed and Mania. So looking forward to that. I've just given him the old spiel, telling them that we're actually going to be videoing. So hopefully these guys, if they do watch a little bit of YouTube, they might be able to pick up and hopefully see how well they've done, or hopefully that they've won. So we're not going to let that happen too easy, though. We're never going to give anyone an easy fight. Let's get the old countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good luck. Good luck, everybody. Okay. Ooh, good start. Ooh. You see, like wizard, we definitely do like a little bit of spell spamming in these games, but can we make a ghoul work? You only have one race follower per turn. I don't know if that's so great. I'm gonna go to wizard. Yes, okay, cool. So, oh, we didn't even check this. Oh, I forgot to check. What is the ending? It's the Thieves Guild. You must take one gold for... Oh, no. Okay. We got to get a mule. And we got to get lots of items. That's what we need to do. Mule and items. Woo! Okay, we got the... Oh, wow. Excellent. Oh, wow. This is an interesting start that we got here. Okay, so... well, we'll definitely be using one of them. We're going to be using the time steal. So let's roll some dice. They start off in the tavern and the city. So, okay, let's do this. Oh, wow. What a start. We have the rune sword. The rune sword adds one strength to our battle, and if we defeat an enemy with it, we gain a life. Very nice. Ooh, okay, that's cursed. You cannot pay Fate Reborn to discard him after you visit the Enchantress. That's a really tough follower to have. Unlucky Rookweed. Let's go into the Highlands. Ooh, okay, let's not go into the Highlands then. Okay, looking at them, change it will place them on top of the adventure deck. Don't do that. Ooh, okay. Let's go into here then, shall we? Woo! Oh god, please don't turn me good. Phew. Where are you? Oh, my assassin. Can actually attack the warrior. That would be an interesting little move. He's going to attack the character. Oh no, the first blood to the assassin. Come on, fight. No, okay, in the tavern. Oh well, you can still assassinate a farmer. It's not good form, but you can do it. Well, what a way to die. I guess that assassin's really angry. End your turn, Rockweed. That's it. Nice. Oh, wow. What an amazing follower here. You are going to be collecting an... Oh, wow. Brilliant. Brilliant. Okay. Should we do this? Three successive turns. Let's go for it. Oh, dear. Run towards the highlands with us. Let's see if we get some money. Okay, we'll do that. Fight. I think we're gonna beat that one. Yes, first blood. Oh, we're in the highlands. What a noise. And rune gates. Ooh, interesting. Should we get up? Yeah, let's get up. Let's do it. We're the Ferrari of the talisman deck. Stream of knowledge. Ooh, excellent. Well, that was a hell of a turn. Oh, well done. Oh, nice. Good rollings. Get a spell. Nullify. Draw a spell. Ooh. Well, that was an interesting start, I have to say. We have teleported all over the place. It's been quite fun. And we have some life and some craft. We need some more objects, I think. We need a talisman. Let's get a warlock quest. Let's see if we can bash our way through. Be fun. Roll the dice. Let's get a warlock quest then. Deliver 3 gold. That's a nasty one. It's going to take us a while to get 3 gold up here, that's for sure. So we might have to swap our quests if we get a chance. Goblin! Gonna assassinate the goblin! Yes, he's got his... Oh, auto kill. Very nice, very nice. And warrior just needs some weapons. So, yeah, go for the ruins. Absolutely. Good choice, Mania. Okay, good luck on that one. And the dryad. Okay, cool. Good luck. 2 dice. Should beat this. Look at that. 6. Beautiful. Well done. Well done. Okay. Okay, less 2 dice less than your craft. Straight to the forest. Oh, very nice. You're safe. Wow. Okay, give a 4. Oh, God. We don't like these dice rolls. Okay. Gotta take a chance. Take a chance, take a chance. Ooh, craft 5. That's gonna be a craft 7 monster. That's not so much fun, I have to say. I don't think we've got spells going to help us here, so let's just hope that we can... Yes! Come on! That's how we do it, folks! Nice, what a good start for the wizard. Bag of gold. Yes. As long as that city is available and they've got gold, this game could be anybody's. Here comes the warrior. All fat and wide. Wow, lots of gold. Okay, fair enough. Can we roll a 5? Let's roll a 5. Let's not roll a 5. Oh, we are dancing across the ruins. This is not much fun. Oh, okay, right, so I can summon a... who do we want up here? We've got anyone who's got something worth fighting for? Who do we want up here? We'd rather have... Ooh. Okay. What does the arena do then? Because I don't think I actually managed to use it. Never mind. Maybe it's only people in the same region. Oh wow, ice elemental. That's not a good start. No, not a good. Not good at all. World Assassin. Yep, 100% dead on that one. That arena needs to die, unfortunately, at some point. Right, we should really get a proper look at that arena on our turn, I think, because I thought it would automatically summon, but it doesn't, does it? Ooh, now all evil! Wowzers, look at this. Right, let's have a look at the shoal cards. Right, you may summon one character in this region to fight. There you go, that's the reason why. Roll the dice. Okay. Right, do we want to... What is our warlock quest again? It is, deliver 3 gold. Let's go back to the warlock. Yeah, let's go back to the warlock. Complete the quest. Ooh, deliver 1 follower. That's okay. We could do... Oh, no. 3 gold is better. Yeah, 3 gold is better. We could get a really good follower, to be fair. Oh, well, no one can heal. Well, no one can heal cheaply, that's for sure. Very nice. Assassin's off to quite a good start, too. What are they going to do? It's a dryad again. Yeah, it might send you back to the forest. Oh, nice. Oh, only if you have a quest. That's a good one for me. Wow. Okay. That's it. That's mine. That's what I need. Well, let's go via the oasis, shall we? Necropolis. Oh, yes. Okay, cool. These are good. These are good for me. Wowzers, I'm rolling a lot of sixes. And a mezzo. Continue. Do I not pray? Yeah, there you go. Great. Give me a 6 now. Oh, my Gideonas. That's a spell. Gust of wind. Well, we've got to get rid of that. Trade trophies. Ooh. Okay. Wow. That's a lot. Has anyone got any equipment? No, I can't even use the gust of wind on you. I can destroy some monsters though. Yeah. Okay, well, we're just going to have to watch out for that one, I think. Ah, we've got to get to that stream of knowledge, haven't we? So let's go do that. Ooh, I didn't even see what they got. Does anyone else see what they got? Oh my god, I'm gonna have to look at that at some point. Oh, here we are, Mr. Assassin. Fallen Angel. Oh! Oh, wowzers. It was a Temple Mage. Okay, cool. I'm gonna cast it on myself? No, I'm not gonna cast it on myself, am I? Okay, let's get a 4. Okay, cool. Woods is good. Oh, the bear. Oh, dear. Oh, the bear. Oh, dear. Yeah, this is going to be quite a tough little fight for me. But I do have a lovely... Oh, okay, this is no good. Ah! Okay. No, we'll continue. I'm going to strike it down. I think summon... Summon Storm is going to mess it up, isn't it? Scud all enemies. Okay, cool. There you go. That's what I'm going to be doing. Well, I can actually beat that. I shouldn't really get rid of that bear. I should really get rid of big monsters that I'm not going to defeat. Yeah, let's do that. Because I've got the rune sword, I could easily get my life back. So. Ooh. Oh, very nice. What did that give you? Game on strength or craft. That is amazing. Well done, buddy. Yeah, gotta do the strength. Beautiful. The assassin is pretty dangerous right now. And has the ability to run away with the victory still with 4 strength. So they have basically a 10 strength if they need it. Oh, lovely. Lovely. Okay. Very good. Oh, no good character. Add 1 to your strength. Do not lose a life in the desert. That is amazeballs. That is amazing. What's it called again? The Chalice of Shadow. Very nice. Okay, we need to roll a 5 next turn. Or potentially a 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, a 5 essentially. A 5 or 1 would be nice. Oh yeah, very good. Nah, it's no good to you, mate. You might as well take one of the wanted posters, yeah? Yeah, take Ooh. Cultist, yeah, do that. I think you could smack up a cultist, but they are quite heavy on the they're quite heavy on the mind, so not many strength cultists out there, unfortunately. Craft, I mean, sort of, not mind. Oh wow, on the portal of power, that's not good. Okay, well, that's held me back. Ooh, wowzers. Ooh, wowzers. Don't want to go down. Nope. Let's go to the doctors. New lives. Here we go. We've got a nice little position here. We've got a temple within grasp. We have the hidden valley. We have some extra craft. We can land on the desert and an acropolis as well. It's all looking pretty good up here if you're evil. Oh, wowzers, not the leper. Okay, well, not until you lose either a follower or a life and then shambles on. So the leper is just gonna be wandering around causing, oh no. Can lose a life, yeah, good choice. There, warrior kid. Yep. Good choice. Oh, what was that on? Is that on the Pantheon? Yeah, okay. Okay, back onto the temple, I guess. Yeah, because we have maximum potential of getting some cool stuff. 7. What's that 7 going to give us first before we do anything? End of craft. Okay, cool. Let's do it. Dung sweeper. Right, while we're doing this, let's have another quick check to see what we've got to do here. It's the Thieves Guild. Okay, cool. Yep, so we're just going to take objects from people. Okay, that's basically it. It's like the Crown of Command, but we're taking objects and gold from each other. That's all it is. So Gust of Wind is an incredibly potent spell in this particular ending. So I might have to hold on to that. Okay, rolling dice. let's go into the desert. He knows it. We've got to flex our desert muscles. Ooh, houses. Okay. It's going to be this. Oh, no. No, I didn't. Oh, let's just do this. Now I guess we get killed. Okay, well, we still have a chance, but it's not a very good one. Oh, dearie me. Oh, what's that take you up to? 10? No. Best I can get is a draw. Here we are. Down with the desert. Okay, the desert. Going in the desert definitely does lose you life now. Yep. Shoveling some dung in the city, our dear assassin. Falling on hard times. Ooh, very nice. One spirit, game on craft, deliver two objects. Game on craft, visit the enchantress. That's pretty good. Yeah, gain a craft. Probably wouldn't have done that, but there you go. We're back. Okay, we've got to do this. We've got to take this geezer on. It's going to give us an extra life if we manage to beat it. And we do have some nice fate. So, got to do it. Okay, well, let's just hope it doesn't roll a 6 again. Okay, here we go. Reroll. Oh, we didn't have to reroll. Wowzers. Excellent. That was a very good roll. Ooh, okay. All of them taken. Oh no. Okay, we get some more craft. Can we get enough? We need another spell, essentially. That's what we need. Yeah, we need another spell. Oh, okay. Wow! Well done, warrior. Everyone's getting some really cool luck on this at the moment, I would say. Necropolis. Now, we've got to go to Necropolis. It's a good place to be. Temple, pay 3 gold to take 3 successive turns. Let's pray. No goodie. Nice place to be, you know. Three gold for 3 successive turns. Quite interesting. What are you doing, Rockweed? Squirrel of Kings. Oh, wow. This is going to be a stabby stabby. I do believe these people are working together. They arrived at the same time. Like, literally within seconds of each other. And they've refused to tackle each other at all. Interesting. Interesting. Might have to treat them as one single enemy. Oh, wow. Off you go. These guys do like a lot of shopping, don't they? At least I know where to find them when I decide to go out and kill someone. Okay, back to the woods we go. Ooh. Okay. I like that. actually. This is the perfect place to ambush them down in the city. I could literally psychic combat them all to death. But I shouldn't really do that. I only have to really worry about, with a craft of 8, only really need to worry about the hits. And their strength 6, if I remember correctly. Yeah, and at the moment, one that could be cast on a character. It's cast on you. You can only treat. Okay, cool. Half of this today. Ooh. Must draw and accept a warlock quest for the warrior. Oh, well, that's cool. I think gaining one craft is a bad thing. Whee! Okay, we're up to 9 craft, going strong. These guys can literally just travel and land on me if they really, really wanted to. I don't think of anything of any use apart from the rune sword. Yeah, the rune sword is what they're going to be going for. So he's going to go for an assassin, but he can't beat me in hand. Well, he can beat me in hand to hand. It's going to be a tough fight for him, though. I could cast Gust of Wind on him first. Ah, yes, I can. I'm going to do that. On my turn. Okay, Gust of Wind. Let's do it. Oh crap, I cast it on myself. I'm such a fucking idiot, you know? This game, literally, this game. At least it looked like I'd done it intentionally just so I can get rid of the spell. That was quite cool. Oh, yes. Okay, cool. Well, that was perfect. Perfect timing for that spell. Let's get into the temple. Roll to dice. 8. I think that's good. I think we're gaining a spell, yeah. Oh, dominate. About to engage in bet you may enslave an enemy. You're about to encounter and still attack and enslave it becomes your follower. Add its strength to yours. Oh my god, that is huge. What are you doing, Rockweed? Oh, gold. Oh, you got the poltergeist. That sucks. Means I'm pretty safe if I stay on this side. He's not going to come after me. Okay. Oh, very nice. Oh, you spent all your money. You spent it on the greatsword. Okay. Are you feeling a little bit lonely down there, Mania? In the city, all on your own? There we go. The night guard will tuck you up to sleep. There you go. Craft 5. Pretty tough fight for you. I think you might end up in jail, Sonny Jim. Oh, wait. Well, that's the first collar of a night guard in this game. He's now in jail. That's crazy. I love it. Right. Let's keep on this side, shall we? Oh, no. We don't want to be doing that. What have we got here? The madcap. The guy's going to land on me. Actually, that's pretty good if he lands on me. I've got preservation spell. So let's just do this. What's Fang? I like it. Oh, I could beat a craft 9. That's quite cool. Alright. Oh wow, that's a big roll. Okay. Alright. God, please don't do it. Thank you. Okay. I like it. Psychic combat. Here we go. What are we rolling the dice for? Oh god. Oh god. What have we got here? Livery stable. Okay. It's time to do you some damage. Let's do it! Oh wow, nice. Like it. You know what? Great sword is pretty great for you, but we're gonna do this. I'm gonna send you packing. There you go. Now run along, kid. There we go. Don't die in the jail, whatever you do. Okay, you fail. You gonna roll again? No. Oh god, you got no gold and no fate. See, that's pretty terrible, I would say. Right, can we beat this guy? Can we beat this guy? Oh, I can dominate it. Oh my god, I can dominate it. That's mine. Okay, so now I've got 10 strength. Okay, cool. Here we go. I think, have you got one? I don't think you have. No, you haven't got a warlock quest, which would be really useful for you right now. Ah, you got rid of the, that's it, the poltergeist. Well done. He needs to get some lives, otherwise he's dead. Wowzers. It really is pretty sucky for these guys at the moment. I almost... Oh, God. Wowzers. I could have killed him. Okay. Let's stay up here for a little bit longer. If I can build up my strength, then great. Okay. That's a lot of strength. What a kill. Well, okay. I think Glenn 1N is kicking ass right now. We're gunning it. Ooh. Okay, don't die. Okay. This guy is desperate now to get in front of the healer. Oh yeah, absolutely. You've got a physician. Well, wait a minute. Why didn't you use the physician? I don't get it. Okay, maybe I've missed something here. Okay. We do have a stable. I think it's probably time to kind of move down here. Let's do that. I have no money. I think basically there's a strong possibility that I can make my way through this now. Yeah, I need some more followers though. And I need some more strength. Just a little bit more strength, and I should be able to do it. What happened? Did you roll the dice? Yeah, you're better off going to the Oathsworn at the moment because you don't want to run the risk of dying. Actually, the tavern it won't die, so you could get a teleport. Okay, cool. Which you can just assassinate, so that's really cool. Nice. Great. I agree with that choice. Okay, I'm not meaning to bully these guys, but I just need to stop them from coming up here and annoying me. I'm on a mission. I'm on a mission to get into the middle. So, let's keep on doing it. Do I need to go down now? Do I need to go down? I can't get back up if I go down very easily. What's my warlock quest? Deliver 3 gold. I need to change my quest. That's what I need to do. I need to change my quest. There you go. There you go. Well done. He done it. He's going down a dungeon with his minted. Oh, wait a minute. She will replenish up to 2 fate free of charge. Now that was a turn. What a turn from the assassin Rockweed there. Okay, so we're going to get out or not? No, I guess we're going to stay in jail for the rest of the game. Okay, fair enough. Oh, these are annoying rolls we're getting here right now. You know what? I'm just going to re-roll. I just want to keep... Oh, of all the silly rolls. We'll take it. A +2, but we got an auto kill on you, so let's not get too crazy. Preservation is a good spell to have just in case. And we now have 10 craft, which is basically game winning craft. 10 to 12, I would say you could probably make it. I just need maybe 6 strength, then I have a chance. Oh wow, 1 strength and 3 during battles and dungeons. That's so cool. You are, oh my god, with that, add 3 to your strengths, add 2, so that's 5, that's 9. No reply. You could beat the Demon Lord, or the Dark Lord, sorry. I'm just going to have to type this out for him. I've got to let him know. Rockweed. Rockweed. You can... can beat the Dark Lord. Okay. We've got the gathering. All face up spirits moved into the space. Okay, cool. I don't think there's many in. No? Okay, cool. No spirits for me then. Yeah, Rockweed, go for it. You gotta go for the, the middle. Oh, he's completely seated. You could definitely beat it. You're not gonna get a massive hit. Actually, there's a possibility of... Wait a minute. Wait a goddamn minute. So you're gonna have 5, 9, roll a dice, 6, 9, 15. So you're gonna beat it by 3. You're not coming to the middle. But it's a bloody good roll. Okay, cool. Let's keep on sucking these guys up. Absolutely. Keep on going. Should I let him get all the way down to the bottom and then preserve the Dark Lord? Would I be that evil? Yes. Let him get all the way to the end before I reserve. I do need to get rid of the spell, to be honest with you, though. But I do like the thought of not dying. So, I don't know. I've got to, you know, got to weigh the options up here. Let's have a look. 12. There you go. There you go. There you go. Yep, okay, cool. Can't quite win the game with it. What is this here? Okay, let's go into the temple. Let's keep on doing the temple. Good stuff. We needed the strength. Excellent. Let's keep on watching that assassin, because if he gets anything which takes him a huge, oh god, two cards, a huge amount of additional strength, then I've got to clap down on him. Okay, so he's got craft fight after this. Okay, auto kill. Are you going to get some additional strength out of this? So you're going to go up to 9. So at the moment, you're having 9 strength. Yeah. Okay. Oh, the assassin is so close to death. I think I'll let the assassin win this fight, to be honest with you, if he gets in fight with it. Yeah, so now you can get a 4. So if you hold a 6, so now you would get 16. You're going to get a plus 4, which doesn't quite put you in the middle. But still. Just got to watch you. If you can do it, then I've got to step in. Okay. This is not good. I keep on getting the rune gates or the runes. That's it. Angel of Mercy. Okay. You may heal up to life value. Angel of Mercy then descends to... Could have been worse, I guess. Wow. Oh, wowzers. Draw 3 cards. Okay. Oh, you are kidding me. You are kidding me. Are you kidding me? You can... Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. No! What'd you do that for? You idiot! Oh god, you did assassinate, did you? Thank god. Okay, right, so now you've got another strength. Now you can get a 5. You can beat him on a 5. Right. There's a possibility that you could win this game now. Oh, I'm going to be... Literally, people are going to hate me forever. You know it's going to happen. Because if the assassin... Because he's going to get 11. If he rolls a 6, it's 17 versus 12. That's a plus 5. That's a plus 5. And he wins. It's not an immediate win. But to be honest with you... I've got no gold and I've only got a few objects. We're not going to last very long. I've got to have a look at this to see where it puts it. But a plus 5 means the guy literally, I think, probably ends up in the plane of peril. I think. I think it's a plus 6 or more that you end up on the crown of command. So let's just watch out. I think if he tackles at this turn, it's impossible for him to win. Like the big one, the big deal. Let's just check him out though, because at the moment, and the way it stands, he is incredibly powerful in the dungeon. Well, that's one guy dead. I think that's just made my mind up for me. Temple. Okay. Right. I think I'm coming down now. Am I coming down? Have I got anything to do around here? No, I can't. I've got to stay up here. Let's do it. Dryad. Sword of Truth. No evil character may take this. That's sad times for me. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. This is going to really annoy you. Wow. Yeah, I knew it. You're going to be so annoyed at me. Okay, that's the win. That is the win. Oh, you got the talisman. Oh my god. Okay, should I just kill him? I've got to kill him, right? Yeah. Okay, tell me where I can go. Okay, what's going on now? I guess it's a five. Have I still got a outstanding warlock quest? Deliver 3 gold. Yeah, okay. Are you gonna make it through? You're not gonna make it through. There you go. Oh dear. Oh dear. You better hope. You better hope he doesn't roll a six. Oh god, you lucky, lucky boy. You lucky, lucky boy! After me? Sort of the truth. It's not for you. It's not for you, Rockweed. Sort of truth is only for good folk, or at least non-evil anyway. You need to get some gold very quick and get some healing because I'm now about to kill you. Okay, there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Not a 5. Necropolis. No good to you. None of those are any good to you. You get a prey, so you could get a spell, so that's... There's some potential there. I don't think you want to fight that lich again. You could easily die. You're better off going to the Necropolis and chancing your luck. Good luck, mate. Unlucky. Okay, so game is on. 100% now. I guess take a talisman, isn't it? Oh no, he's dead! Oh, phew. Phew. Oh my god. Oh my god. What have you got? You've got a... You've got to fight again and hope you survive. Oh my god, this is crazy. This is a crazy, crazy game. That's not good. That is good. Okay, you have to re-roll a 3 or more. GG. Unlucky, buddy. Unlucky. Not going to preserve you, unfortunately. And let's just end this game. Anyway, well, here we go. We have won as the wizard. That's not a bad game. I think we've done okay. We're still trying to get up to our 48th level, but it's taken us so long to get there. I felt slightly a little bit dirty that I took advantage of those guys, but it was an interesting game, I would say. Not too bad. Wait a minute, I'm 48th level. Congratulations. Nice. Anyway, so Well, this was and has been an amazing game. Yeah, very fast, really, really happy. And let's bring on the next game.